Hank, FKA Hank, thanks for the 3 months. Welcome back for 3 months. Thanks for the prime sub. Hank. Never even met a Hank. How can I f one? I've never met a Hank either. Do Hanks even exist? I only know Hank of the Hill. You used to nanny one? Oh my goodness. You know a young Hank? No way. That's insane. Young Hank. That's actually a good rapper name. I'm literally telling you it's not that person and you're like, it's yes. No! Hi, how high? Okay, there's a problem because this wallpaper is so similar to this arena that I'm getting confused. Look. Like, it looks really strange. Bagel, you can't just do that right after someone else does it and expect blood. Nope, I'm not saying it. She has an animal in her name. Yes. Thank you. You got it. Oh fuck, not this again. I want this. And this. And this. I'll just like it. Yeah, I can't believe she did that for like 8 hours. It's actually impressive. I'm not saying that's bad. I'm just saying it was so fucking erotic. I was like, this is a. Oh, those shorts too. The shorts were like almost skin color and like very, very, very thin. It looked very thin. It kind of looked like a condom for your butt. It looked like a condom on her butt. It's just so thick, like so tight, and then like nude color. They were nice shorts. Why are you staring? I mean, it's like 1/3 of the screen. Sounds uncomfortable. It's not uncomfortable when you're making fucking bank while you're just lying down wearing a condom on your butt. What am I gonna use this for? What do you guys think? Thresh or Hecarim? Thresh, right? Who are we talking about? Research purposes only. She's a independent game developer company type of people liking animal. I don't know why I worded that so badly. But she had almost 30,000 followers in one day. It's insane. She's like working. She's hustling. Art House Bear. He's Warfinger's just trying to guess the guess the name.
And so darkness I become.
Is OnlyFans just pictures or are there like videos and stuff? Oh, I have a lot of items. Oh, should I just play Yasuo? Fuck it. Oh my god. I saw so many Yasuos. Did I miss anything else? I don't know, man. What would I make with this? A Hodge? I don't need a Hodge. I would want my tears for something else, right? Just gonna make a Rage Blade. I don't know. What else would I use this? What else am I gonna use this for? I know, that's what I'm saying. I'm just gonna make the Rage Blade. I was saying, what else would I make use this? I was saying, what else would I use this for? I spoke clear English. And everyone's like, the thing that I just said, what else would I use it for? Oh. What do you guys call Ginsu's Rage Blade? Rage Blade? Rage Blade? Rage Blade! What do you call Rage Blade? Ginsu! Cormac. You know what else is an insane slam, Rex? Your mom.
You know.
Okay, are you rolling? Oh. That's a Draven 2 at 6? Okay. It's hard to look at his. Oh, she killed it.
Sick.
Oh shit. Well, I don't want to roll more on 6, 7. Yeah, I could play this, I guess. I mean, I don't know. I don't know. Do I need? His main's kind of doing okay. I know I need mana. It is. I just it didn't sound bad. I did nothing. Uh-oh. Hecarim's always the last one to die. Tragic. Oh. Okay, he died, but everyone died. Okay, at least he wasn't the last one dead. I was okay on health and then I'm not. I got 100%ed. Or like I didn't kill any units.
Dang.
Let's just try to place higher than Keen as usual. That's the goal. Do I care? No. It's one gold. Oh, maybe I could have waited for Dark Blue on 4-2. Fuck. Give me a target. Oh.
As darkness falls.
Thank you. Thanks, thanks, thanks. I have 1, 2, 3. I only have 3 forgotten items. But I'm pretty sure I'm taking this. Oh my lord, it was a... It was a Draven game. Sorry, not Draven, Aphelios. Oh, now I have too many rangers.
A solid giggle should do the trick.
The Ash would have been nice there. Alright, I have to roll. That's good. I mean, I don't think I actually need it, but... It's a shadow item. Can I switch? Oh, it's too hard. It's actually too hard. On wings of night. The helpless fight, like, the hardened wind. Oh god. Oh, he actually is insane. Wait, this is insane. He doesn't even have to be half health. What the fuck? My rise is just better. Always top warring? Kinda nice. I don't think Draven exists.
runes decide my path.
I'm pretty sure it's already better. I bet you Vayne too wouldn't have died there. Another Shoujin. I mean, it is Shoujin though. Positioned really well. I hope I win. I didn't position for him, so it's fine to lose him.
Your time has come.
Ready or not.
Cause his Draven has RFC, I want my Draven to be closer to him. Right? I should second row him, but I'm fuck, I can't think. Why can't I think? What? What's wrong with you? Draven! I don't understand why you couldn't hit that guy! It is just Ryze. I mean, I have a Draven 1. It's all Ryze.
God axes need victims.
I think he's faking it. Oh, he didn't. He kinda did. He saw me go back, I think. I don't know. Nah, he was just trying to move it away from my Ryze. Sorry. And Viego, but... GG! I think this comp should just be called Ryze.